The Housing Minister says she'll convene an urgent roundtable and review the government's new rental laws after Nine News exposed a loophole that will see more tenants evicted. The opposition and real estate groups say it's too little, too late, with some Queensland renters already being told they'll have to leave.
The new Housing Minister touring a social housing construction site and facing the task of cleaning up her own government's legislative mess.
We will review all of the legislation that we put forward and make sure it's fit for purpose, but it hasn't even come into effect.
If you don't think through law changes, you have no understanding of the consequences.
Last night, Nine News revealed how new laws to limit rent increases to once a year for current tenants are resulting in landlords evicting renters so they can instead increase rent for the next tenants to move in.
If we can't get increases, we're allowed to terminate.
It's just simply because of the law change. And owners just finding their own ways to be able to achieve what they want to achieve.
The Housing Minister says the intention was to stop frequent rent rises for existing tenants, but can't say how her government will stop evictions once their lease ends.
If they continued in that tenancy agreement, then they wouldn't be allowed to increase their rent within
that
particular...
That's the point, isn't it? Because then now the landlord evicts them so they can get a new tenant in who can pay higher rent.
I would be really disappointed if that is what people are doing.
That's what they are doing.
And we'll see what happens with those reforms when they come into effect. It's not the 1st of July yet.
Experts say that won't help tenants being kicked out now.
Well, sadly, I think that will be too little too late. These new laws commence on the 1st of July, but sadly, their ramifications and consequences are already being felt.
Tim Arvia, Nine News.